Good Sunday afternoon. No workshop Sunday today, but we are working on something. Don't forget, flags are available. You can hit me up. My email's on my about page. But today, we have Thomas907, little sample bag of pay dirt. And I won't lie that I did try this last night, and I got some pointers from Thomas907. Check out his channel. Brewers Prospecting was kind enough to send me this bowl, and he gave me some pointers last night as well. JP's Bar and More, Benzo Gold. JP's Lawns and More, Benzo Gold. Lots of good people gave me some advice on how to do this, and I tried it last night and I found gold. So I've seasoned the pan a little bit, and we're gonna give it a second run here. So you got the dirt in there, and I'm not the best, like I said. This is a second time trying this. Gonna take me a little while. I probably lost a lot of gold last night, but I did see a flash in the pan. Watch me today. I'll probably wash it all out. Last night was probably beginner's luck. But if we do wash it all out, that's why we got that bowl. We'll just put that in the save pile. Trying to concentrate. I can see the gold. And there it is. If you can see that up in that corner there. Dump a little water out of there. Maybe do it this way. See the gold up in there? Not bad for a beginner. And I'm sure that I lost some in the bucket, but or in the bowl, but we still have it. So got a little gold just out of that little bag, little sample bag. Once again, shout out to Thomas 907, Brewers Prospecting for the bowl, JP's Lawns and More, Benzo Gold, all great channels, part of the Gold Fam and prospecting community. Check them out. Don't forget about the flags, they are available. And we'll see you next time on the can do. Whatever we're gonna do. So peace out till next time.